Popol Vuh recounted the story of your battle with Zala Sundli. This story will be immortalized in our records. Popol Vuh needs to teach you the sacred glyph you'll use to open the secret way to the Feather Palace. Talk to Popol Vuh about it now.
Watch closely. This pattern creates the glyph we call the Way of Eats, or the Way of the Sorcerer. There is a spot behind the Kalmaket to place it that will open a path into the Feather Palace. But I am too old to teach you the proper form to paint it. Toltec needs to do that.
Now that you understand the glyph for the Way of Itz, of course I'll teach you how to paint it. There is a small problem, however. In the fighting, my stores were ruined. Collect a handful of cochineal beetles for our paint from Cloudburst Forest, and we'll need a conch shell to mix it. There is one in the whirlpool at the base of the Eternal Falls, which is guarded by the monstrous Cizin Seven Death.
If you don't leave right now, the roaring of the waters will be the last thing you hear. I will make your head into a canoe.
Thank you.
That did not go as planned. Here, take your conch shell.
Yes, these are perfect for our needs. The last thing we need are paintbrushes. Shadowweaver gliders took the brushes from my studio as punishment for resisting them. You'll need to defeat the Shadowweaver gliders to get my stolen brushes back. They didn't destroy the brushes. Now we have all that we need. Take the brushes, paint, and conch shell. You'll find the spot Popol Vuh spoke of inside the Kalmakak library. When you find it, paint the glyph for the way of it, and the path will open and lead you to King Neza.
You paint the glyph Popol Vuh described, and Toltec showed you how to create. The paint glows with a magical light.